Hey guys, it's Gamer Teddy, and this time on our quest for 1 billion Ellie, we're gonna be farming for golden keys from the Rohan Treasure Box event. So let's get started! And yes, I know I was wearing the Bob the Clown face set, but now I'm wearing the Storm Edition set. Well, I'd like to change my size then. You can get these golden key boxes from pretty much any monster right here. I mean, any monster like the field dragon or instant sun. Well, except for my example, I was farming. I'm just gonna like do a piece of PB, yeah. Player versus monster, I guess. A random key. It could be a golden treasure key, a golden treasure key, a golden fancy key, or a golden red key. So this time I got the I'm gonna look in there. Let's find out now. OMG!
What?
300% IDR. What? Actually, it will be kind of easier to just dip them, but I don't know if they can be like banked or start. Let's craft. This IDR right here is really good for farming for cars. Received a transparent motion and I got 35 gold in that one. Oh, I actually used my AC skill up. Anyway, this guy actually got a transparent motion blur from the treasure box. And what did I get? Something worthless. Anyway guys, I'll see you next time. Bye!